My Vietnam, I have known you for so long. Lately, I've become aware of all your sorrow. People are hungry and afraid, while hunger melts away. Their leaders pick on pork chops and champagne. My Vietnam, there is rust upon your star, and your wealth is with those who are in power. They have betrayed your mountains and your rivers. They have all failed you and sold your land away. So where are you now, my Vietnam? Where are your daughters and sons? You must wake up and raise your voice.
Together we'll fight for a new